float like a butterfly and sting like a bee.
Lift off! Rachel Harris has it!
Jordan to the circle, puts the shot in the air. Good! The game's over, and the Bulls
have won. Puck is found to its feet where the catch would must have been an optical illusion to a lot of people.
In the 2017 NFL Draft, the Kansas City Chiefs select...
The consensus in baseball is Babe Ruth's the greatest player who ever lived. He played in the teens and 20s of the last century. Sugar Ray Robinson's the greatest fighter who ever lived. He fought in the 40s and 50s. Michael Jordan, basketball, 80s and 90s. And they still stand. So it could be that Brady, we're just witnessing Brady, that's going to stand 50, 100 years from now.
I don't know what the future holds, but I know he's ahead of where Tom Brady was at this point in time.
He doesn't have to get 7 rings to become the greatest quarterback ever. To become the winningest quarterback ever, he has to.
There's only 4 players all time with multiple MVP awards and multiple Super Bowls. Peyton Manning, Tom Brady, Joe Montana, and now Patrick Mahomes.
His second touchdown pass of this game, the 161st of his career. That is the most touchdown passes by any NFL quarterback in history in their first 67 games.
Chasing after him. Mahomes in trouble, flings it across his body.
Look at the magic of the quarterback just following him around, dancing, and throws it like almost a no-look.
Mahomes, surveying, spins, keeps it alive, touchdown! Juju Smith-Schuster in the back of the end zone.
And the Chiefs' kingdom has started its own history class because for the first time, in 6,944 days, there is a back-to-back Super Bowl champion, and it is the Kansas City Chiefs, champions of Super Bowl 58 on the heels of Super Bowl 57. And the Chiefs came.